Sorry about that. Also speaking to my heart, so thank you for that.